faith, it seems absurd to think faith is something passive when it's elastic and highly active. Faith is not a set of beliefs that you agree with despite some beefs. With prayers that seem to go nowhere, faith is a power, I can take you there. Faith is not something sanctimonious. Rather, faith is something that makes you victorious. Faith is not just a feeling that everything will somehow turn out fine. Faith shoots right through the ceiling. It goes beyond your mind. Faith is not just a wish or a hope. Faith goes far beyond materialism's scope. Faith is not just something that can be replaced by dope. Faith is not just something for which we must grope. Faith is always available, it's a rescue rope. You've been cleansed by salvation's soap. You're removed from disaster's slippery slope. Faith is a mighty power, not a dream or hope. Faith is a thunder ring in your heart. You're wondering now just when did this start? Faith is a lightning storm of explosive trust. Faith makes you feel like you have received so just. Get on your knees and go through the rust of the industrial decay where your hopes went bust. So we can move toward. Our goals as we flash forth the spirit's sword. Faith is super aggressivity. Her treasures of pure divinity. Faith is feeling and acting on God's promises, and they are so exacting. Down to the finest detail. In your life, and it will prevail. To produce what you desire. Faith grows, lifts you higher, and sets you on fire. Creator of the universe loves you and will not let your life go from bad to worse. Faith is connected, always hopping. When faith enters a picture, there is no stopping. Faith raises you, elevates you higher than the earth. You gaze down upon the ground and say, what worth is transmitted by worry and fear? When we know God loves us and His love is soft and dear. Faith is boldly trusting God's word and never tires. God tells the truth, he's not like all those worldly liars.